Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to solve the challenges in object relationship superbatch unit. And to unlock this superbatch, we need to complete some of the modules previously. And the modules are build a data model for a travel approval app and customize a Salesforce object and finally data modeling. If we completed all these three modules, then this superbatch will get unlocked. And to start this superbatch unit, we need to sign up for a developer edition org, and it has some special configuration that is needed to solve in this challenge. So for that, click on this developer edition org link. So we need to sign up in this page. So for that, enter the details, first name, and then last name, and add the email address. And we can add the email address either it is related to the Trailerhead account, or we can add some other email account that we are having. So then add the role as developer, and next type the company as Salesforce, and you can add this whatever you want, and select the country as I'm selecting it as India, and then type your postal code, and then we need to create one of the username that we want, and it should be whatever we want, but it should be with one special character, that is @, and it should end with .com. So for that, I am creating it like object education @relation.com. So just click on any one side and it will show whether it is not available. Then here we got one of the messages like this username is not available. Then you need to choose the other username which are not used by anyone. After filling this form, select this button and then click on this sign me up. So here we can see that the message, please check your email to confirm your new account. And the email takes approximately 15 to 30 minutes of time to receive. So let's wait until we receive this email. So after waiting 10 to 15 minutes of time, I got this mail. And here we can see that verify account button. So click on that. Then click on this reset password. Then click on OK. Now set the password as you want, and the password should contain 8 characters, 1 letter and 1 number. So please follow that instructions and set your own password. So here you can see that all are having the tick marks, that means the password is good, and confirm the password that we added. Then select any security question that you want. If the password you forgot, then with this help of security question, we can reset it. So that's why select any question that you want and which you remember. So I'm selecting it as in which city you were born, and add the answer. Then click on this change password. So here is the developer org. And from this, I am just closing this. So from this, I am moving to the object relationship superbatch unit. and scroll down. And we need to add the developer edition or which we created now. So for that, click on these three buttons and then click on this connect org. So here we need to add the username and password. So copy the username from the email. So add it here. Then type the password. Then click on this login button. Then click OK. Hello. And finally click on this S, save it. So from this scroll down to the last. And we can see that the developer edition org is added. So now click on this launch button. So the first challenge in this Superbatch unit is configure standard objects. So let's move to the task details. So here it is, configure standard object. So from here we need to solve. So the first task is to our tasks to see the capacity and security provided only when the type of account is concerned venue, and security percent is only shown when security provided is checked. So first we need to achieve these two goals. For that reason, I am moving to the setup page and from here move to this object manager and then select account. Now click on this lightning record pages. Open this account record page. Click edit. Then click on this activation, assign org as default, keep it as it is, just click next button and then click save. So we have activated the account record page and now we are going to create one new lightning record page. Further click on this lightning record page and then click on this new. And from here, select record page, click next and add the label as concerned venue layout. And we can add any name that you want, but I am adding this. And select the object as account. Click next and then from here, select header and two equal regions and then click done. So like this, the record page is created and we need to add the components. And first search for highlight panel. Drag and drop this to the first component. And then search for record detail. And drag and drop this left side and finally search for activities. So right side. And we just added the components and we need to add the filters for it. So further click on here. In the right side we got upgrade now button, click on that and then click next. So here select this account layout and click on this finish button. And from here, delete this additional information. So further click on this delete icon. And then we need to apply the conditions which is shown in the instructions. So further click on this capacity. And then here, click on this add filter and the field should be type. and then we got the values equal and consent venue. So the capacity field should be shown when the value is consent venue. So like this, we just apply the filter and click on this done button. And then click on this security provided. So the same filter should be applied for this also. So for that, I'm removing this field name and adding here as type. But we didn't get this value, so for that, remove it and just add it again. So yeah, we got the value. So that's why. Then click on this done button. And the next one is, if the security provided is checked, then only the security percent is shown. So for that, click on this security percentage and add the filter. And now at this time, select the field as security provided. And then equals and then true. Click on done. So like this, we just apply the filters that are mentioned in the instructions. So click on this save button. And then here click on activate, assign org as default, desktop, next, and finally click on this save button. So our goal is now completed, and the another goal is to add the types of tours. So for that reason, I'm moving to the setup page. And then object manager, and then search for campaign. Click on this and move to the fields and relationships. And in this quick find, search for type. So click on this. So here we are having the two pick list values. One is other and another one is the email. And check with the instructions. That is, other is having but email is not here, so replace that email with some other name. So copy this tour and click on this edit button, and then remove this API name first, then add the label. Now add the API name as this. Click on this save button. So now the two pick list values are added, but we need to add some more. So copy all of the four and then move to the pick list values and click on this new button and add the values that we copied and click on this save. So here we created all the types of the tours, and then here we missed out something called, we need to create a relationship between the venue and the tours. So for that reason, in this campaign, click on this fields and relationships, then click on new, then select the data type as lookup relationship, click next, then select the related to as account, click next. Click next, and here select the checkbox near to the visible, and then click next, next, and finally click on the save and save. And the last goal is to be two fields to be displayed on the page. So these are the fields needed to be displayed on the page. So for that reason, move to the campaign, then move to the page layouts, click on this campaign layout, and from here remove all the fields here. Just click on this minus button. And then here, click, just remove this show ID. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ రిమూవ్ దిస్ డిస్క్రిప్షన్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. జస్ట్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ ఓకే. అండ్ దెన్ వీ నీడ్ టు అరేంజ్ ద ఫీల్డ్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఆర్డర్. సో ద ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ క్యాంపెయిన్ ఓనర్, ఓకే. అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ పేరెంట్ క్యాంపెయిన్, జస్ట్ డ్రాగ్ ఇట్. ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ క్యాంపెయిన్ నేమ్ యాక్టివ్. నెక్స్ట్ అకౌంట్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ టైప్ స్టేటస్, స్టార్ట్ డేట్, ఎండ్ డేట్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఎండ్ డేట్ రిమూవ్ ఆల్ ద ఫీల్డ్స్ బికాస్ వీ డోంట్ నీడ్ దమ్. అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద ఎండ్ డేట్ వీ నీడ్ టు యాడ్ కాంటాక్ట్స్ ఇన్ క్యాంపెయిన్. సో ఇన్ దిస్ క్విక్ ఫైండ్ సర్చ్ ఫర్ కాంటాక్ట్స్. సో హియర్ ఇట్ ఈస్. సో జస్ట్ డ్రాగ్ అండ్ డ్రాప్. అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ రెస్పాన్స్. సో హియర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రెస్పాన్సెస్ ఇన్ క్యాంపెయిన్. సో జస్ట్ డ్రాగ్ ఇట్. సో వీ అరేంజ్డ్ ద ఫీల్డ్స్ ఇన్ ద ఆర్డర్. సో క్లిక్ ఆన్ ది సేవ్ బటన్. ద ఫీల్డ్స్ ఆర్ సేవ్డ్. అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ యాడ్ టూర్ రికార్డ్స్. సో వీ నీడ్ టు యాడ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద టూర్ డేటా. సో ఫర్ దట్ రీజన్ మూవ్ టు దిస్ సెటప్ పేజ్. ఇన్ దిస్ లాంచర్ ఐకాన్ సర్చ్ ఫర్ క్యాంపెయిన్. క్లిక్ ఆన్ దట్. అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ దిస్ న్యూ. సో ద ఫస్ట్ డేటా ఈజ్ టు బి ఎర్రర్ స్టోర్ యాజ్ క్యాంపెయిన్ నేమ్. Then tour and planned. Type is tour and then status is plan. So click on save and new. And again the next tour name is camp success. So copy it and add it in the campaign name and select the parent campaign as errors tour. So search for it and then select. And the status is planned and the type is interview. So click save and new. And the next one is demo jam as campaign name and it is digital show. So add the campaign name, select the type as digital show and select the parent campaign as campaign success. So camp success. Just click save and new. And the final one is the trailblazer tour and the type is tour. So add it to here, select the type as tour and just click on save. So like this we completed our challenge one. So scroll down to the last and check the challenge. Click on accept. So here you can see that we got the 500 points and we just completed this challenge without any errors. And please share the channel with your friends and do check out the next challenge video in our channel. That's it. Thank you.